Thousands of people who have built the civilization here, and they have done it through mining, using rocks and stones to build this civilization. And also, that is only the foundation, but above that, they have used their knowledge base, their brains, to build a society which is equitable to all. So today, this workshop is to look into all this in perspective and see how we can address these challenges, like the mismanagement of resources, the absence of good, trained, qualified, experienced people to manage these resources, and how we can see that we are satisfying the needs of the society. This is called a training course because now we are here.